Shane Warne was an Australian cricketer who was one of the most effective bowlers in history, with good disguise on his top spinner and fine control on two or three different googlies. His success promoted the almost forgotten art of leg spin and brought variety to a sport that had been dominated by fast bowling. In 2006, he became the first bowler to take 700 test wickets. Warne came to cricket relatively late in his teenage years, and his relaxed manner, bleached hair, stud earring, and fondness for surfing made him a folk hero among young cricket fans around the world. He had played just 7 matches in the Sheffield Shield domestic club competition before being selected for Australia, and he made his test debut against India at Sydney in 1991-92. In the 1993 Ashes series against England, Warne took 34 wickets in 6 tests at an average of 25.79. He was perhaps best remembered for one ball, bowled to England's Mike Gatting at Old Trafford, Manchester, in the 1993 series. The ball was a perfect example of the leg spinner's art, pitching on leg stump and spinning viciously past the bat to hit Gatting's off stump. It was Warne's first ball in a test in England and established a huge psychological advantage for Warne and the Australian team, which lasted into the next Ashes series in 1994-95. In that series, Warne took 27 wickets at 20.33, including a match-winning 8 for 71 in the second innings of the first test and a hat-trick in the second test. Warne was named one of the 5 cricketers of the century by Wisden Cricketers Almanac in 2000. In February 2003, Warne encountered controversy when he was ejected from the World Cup in South Africa after a drug test revealed the presence of a banned diuretic. He subsequently received a 12-month ban. In his first test match after his return in March 2004, he took his 500th wicket, becoming just the second bowler to have accomplished the feat. By the end of the 2003-04 season, both Warne and Sri Lanka off-spin bowler Muthaiya Muralitharan had broken the record for test wickets set in 2001 by Courtney Walsh of the West Indies. In 2007, Warne retired from test cricket but continued to compete on the club level until 2011. His international career totals included an unprecedented 708 test wickets. His record was broken by Muralitharan in 2007. On the 4th of March 2022, at the age of 52, Warne died of a heart attack caused by atherosclerosis while holidaying on the island Koh Samui in Thailand.